It's the year 2035. Cars fly, robots do chores, and being a doctor? Way less charting, way more chilling, with kidneys still at the center of it all. Let's follow Dr. Amina, nephrologist of the future, as she glides through her AI-powered day. 6:30 a.m. Dr. Amina wakes up. Her smart mirror does a health check in 10 seconds. Her AI assistant chirps, "Good morning! You slept 94% efficiently. Your hydration's perfect. Your patient with an APOL1 gene variant has stabilized overnight." And yes, her coffee? Delivered by drone, obviously. By 9 o'clock, her hybrid clinic kicks off. First patient, a hologram with early CKD signs flagged by their toilet sensor. Second, a real-life visit. But AI already triaged symptoms, suggested diagnostics, and pre-wrote half the note. No EMR wrestling, no where's the potassium level, just patient care, finally. Lunchtime? That's when she teaches residents across three continents, from her couch. They explore 3D nephron simulations, run glomerular damage scenarios, and even debate RNA therapy outcomes, with the AI mediating like a nephro-GPT referee. Research meetings? She just says, "Compare EGFR trends for SGLT2S versus smart RNA in black patients with APOL1. Boom, data visualized, citation ready, manuscript half written, co-author, AI, obviously. Afternoon rounds are high-tech. AR glasses show vitals, med lists, and even real-time fluid status. No guessing, no endless clicks. One patient's wound infection? Caught early by a scent-detecting AI patch. Kidneys may be complex, but the tech? Smooth like a dialysis machine on cruise control. By 6 o'clock, it's wind-down time. Her AI reviews the day.
"You made 12 clinical decisions, predicted one case of volume overload, booked you a 3-day weekend, your wellness index dipped by 2 points.
Because in 2035, even your AI knows when you need a nap. In 2035, we're not replaced by AI, we're enhanced. More time for thinking, more time for teaching, and yes, more time for kidneys. This is the future of medicine and it rocks! Like, subscribe. And stay hydrated, my friends. Kidney Doc Rocks, out!